I'm fortunate enough to be pretty healthy at age 70, and I'm glad to be able to help somebody else recover from a serious disease or have their blood replenished because they've been involved in a nasty accident.
My name is Claudia. I just come to give blood first time, and surprisingly it was good, but it does hurt a little, just a little, but it felt good to do it.
Love for all, hatred for no one. Message which I was just looking at as I was giving blood.
It feels great. I mean, it feels great that you're part of something. You're helping out a lot of people, it's like something, you're doing something special for the people that need blood.
Hello, I'm James. I'm a Christian Church of England vicar in Manor Park. Giving blood is just one way in which, with our body, we can, in a loving way, contribute, we hope, to helping others in great need.